Why does Hong Kong look like a forest of skyscrapers, even more than Manhattan?
Hong Kong is one of the most vertical cities on Earth, but why do its buildings have to rise so high?
Because the city is squeezed between three limits: steep mountains, protected forests, and very little flat land. While Manhattan is wide and buildable, over 70% of Hong Kong is not.
Demand is huge. Land is tiny. Millions of people competing for extremely limited space. The solution? Build upward.
The government controls most land supply. Less land released, higher land prices. Developers must build taller.
Today, any building under 30 floors is considered low-rise in Hong Kong. The real expansion is in the sky.
This is Geophen,